Hey you guys, this is my contest entry to Red Diamonds 270 birthday Halloween contest. There's my sign. Hope you can see that. Okay. I'm gonna show you what I use. I'm gonna try to do this quick as possible. Well, first I'm gonna explain my look. For Halloween, basically I did a jack-o'-lantern, and this is my bag of treats. I know it's kind of skimpy. I didn't go to the rich people neighborhood. You know, you get a lot of candies and stuff when you go to the rich people neighborhood. And over here for birthday portion, here is a gift, two balloons, and a bowl of ice cream. Yep. And I did like a pinkish purple look. I guess you could say cotton candy. Okay. For the yellow, for the yellow, I used this yellow right here out of the 120 palette. The orange, I used this orange. And then on top of the orange, I used my NYX pigment in orange. For the stem, I used this green out the 120 palette. Most of the colors I used came out the 120 palette. And for my basket, I used a black eyeliner. And then the white you see in there is the Milk Jumbo Pencil. And then I just took various colors out of here to do for my candy. On my lips, I have a black lipstick, which is this. I think it's by Wet n Wild. A black lipstick. It came out of a Halloween thing. And then on this side of my lip, I have the L'Oreal Berry Royale. And then on top of that, I have the Sally Hansen's and Vixen. Okay. Starting with my eye over here. I use this palette right here. I'm not for sure the name of it. On the lid, I used this color right here. Then in my crease, I used this color right next to it. And then on top of that color, I used this purple. And then for my highlight, I used this. And then eyeliner, liquid eyeliner by Maybelline. And then my Pulse Perfection for mascara. Now, as far as the ice cream goes, for the green part, I use my green Wet n Wild pencil and Envy. It's cream. For my strawberry ice cream, the pink, this pink right here off the 120 palette. Then for the chocolate, I used this brown right here. And for the French vanilla, I used this right here. Like creamish type color. Okay, for the balloons, I used this purple right here. And then for the blue balloon, I used this blue right there. What else? Oh, the gift up top. Oh, and I don't know if you can see it, but my bowl of ice cream got a little cherry on top. And all I did was use the Sally Girls glitter adhesive. And then on top of that, I used the red glitter by Sally Girl. Okay, the basket, I used my black eyeliner pencil. Then for the blue, I used, what blue did I use? I really can't remember. Oh, I used this blue right here. Out the 120 palette. And then I went in with this red, pinkish type red color, red oranges, and did the little bow at the top. But yep, this is my look. I hope you like. I was a little bit upset because my pictures didn't come out as I wanted to as far as my jack-o'-lantern goals. Let me get close so you guys can see. Oh, my camera is picking it up. I can't even see what y'all looking at. Oh. So, yep. This is the products that I use for your contest. Happy 29th birthday. Well, early 29th birthday to you. I hope you enjoy your day. Again, this is my contest entry to Red Diamonds 270 birthday / Halloween contest. And as always, you be blessed, stay encouraged, and most of all, you stay beautiful. Peace out. One love. I'm sorry, guys. One thing I forgot to mention was on my waterline, I used the white pencil by NYC. And then on top of that, I used the purple eyeliner pencil by Jordana. So enjoy the pictures.
Again.